name itself first was mentioned, I think, in the late 70s or 80s, and like many alternative development paradigms or models, it was parked for a long time. In the last 4 or 5 years, the use of the term circular economy has exploded. In fact, I was recently looking at some Google search report, which has reported almost like a 10,000% increase.
Currently have either in your startups or in your studies or in any other capacity where you work. So by using this process, you should think of solutions that are usable for as many people as possible. So it's not a one size fits all. We're not only designing for a niche market.
Thank you. you.